This should prove to be fun. Let's see how this goes. Teamed up currently with my friend AMD RX, and still making teammates monsters. That's just great. Waiting for players. It's kind of odd that regular Goliath wasn't unlocked. I wonder if it's like specific now they have for maps or something. It's just really odd. I haven't played in a long time, so we'll see how this goes. Hopefully it's not as slow as I would expect to be. That's the biggest thing about this guy is his movement. That's why I got the better damage protection. He hits like a truck once you get your enemies in close, so. This is a long wait time. Max perfection as the healer. All right. Got it. All right, this map. Are you serious? Birds, crap. Wow, they made it really harder, much harder for this guy to evolve.
Reinforcements inbound. Hunter down. Dropship timer increased.
Guy is not moving or shit right now. Evolve. Yeah, they don't want to engage me here. What are they fighting? Goodness. These guys are more annoying than anything. Holy crap, this movement is actually really starting to piss me off. Because it's not really moving when I start traversing.
Return to the dropship. Dropship time has increased. Hunter down.
Holy crap, what the hell? Guess I gotta look at my evolve button or something. Looks like. Oh man. That was just bad. That was really bad.